One, two, three, four.
See the love there that's sleeping, while my guitar gently weeps.
George developed later as a songwriter. In the beginning, I don't think he was that interested. He kind of just left it to me and John. But he became one of the greats.
Still my guitar gently weeps.
From the little guy I met on the bus.
Yeah.
A little guy with a little quiff,
yes.
You know, in his hair, and a little guitar player. He turned to be a very wise man. So when I use the word magical, that's sort of what I mean, you know. So that didn't have to happen. We could have had 5 years and gone back to the factory.
Which probably was what was expected.
Yeah, I mean, really, nobody, no groups were supposed to last more than a few years.
Steal my guitar, gently.
Where Eric Clapton came in and played.
Was that the first time a known non-Beatle played on record?
Yeah.
Had you met him before?
Yeah. So he was on the scene.
Did you think of him as George's friend or as the guy from Cream?
George's friend.
Okay.
Yeah. But we just knew he was a great guitar player. Mm.
Once the music starts playing, everything else.
Yeah. It's true.
Yeah.
It's funny because I worked with him maybe a couple of years ago in the same studio, Abbey Road number 2. I said to him, wow, we haven't been in the studio together since Guitar Jenny Wicks. He said, yeah, I know. I mean, you think about it, it's very generous of George to give Eric this moment when he could have had it for himself.
Absolutely.
But it's just like, George was very like that. He was very open.
All right. Doesn't even sound like a bass.
Very aggressive sound, isn't it?
Considering it's accompanying this.
Yeah.
I don't know how someone controlled you.
I've never heard a bass sound like that before. It's very unusual. It's almost like two songs are happening simultaneously.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like two whole.
Yeah.
Either one of them, great.
Yeah.
And then right on top of each other.
This is another song here.
Yeah.
Well, no, baby, what you got there? Yeah, you got it there, yeah. Oh.
Still my guitar gently.
Fascinating.
Yeah.
No, it's just amazing.
That's interesting you bring that up. I was not conscious of that till we listened to it.
No.
Now, I hear that tone on it, and it's like, wow.
If you had a studio musician come in, the best musician in the world, to play on your new song, he would not play that.
He would never do that.
No. Because it's not...
He'd be much more sensible.
It's just fascinating to see it come together. You guys were essentially blending styles, but not by mixing two genres, but really by mixing two feels.
Yeah.
Like when the Beatles played a reggae-influenced number, it doesn't sound like reggae, it sounds like the Beatles.
Yeah, yeah.
So it becomes something new.
Yeah, that's, I think that's a nice fact of music, is even though you're inspired by something, it's gonna sound like you.